Hey Gus, how's it going? Kriparian here. That's right, you read the title correctly. This is not a Battlegrounds video, it's an arena video. Now, I've been caught up in Battlegrounds pretty big time, and I'll give you guys the explanation as to why. Battlegrounds is a lot of fun. Yeah, that's really the short end. The long end is most of the things that typically attract me to the game were a bit overshadowed by Battlegrounds in this expansion. First off, with Constructed, I love to play Constructed in the first couple of weeks because that's when you can make a new deck and you can actually be rewarded for your deck building genius or maybe just preparation from the previous few weeks of card reveals. Now, this period was a bit different this time around. On one hand, we had the release of Battlegrounds. So we had a completely new game mode, and they had a huge update for the Battlegrounds at the exact same time they launched the new cards in the new expansion. So they kind of stacked up all the releases on the same day. So yeah, I wanted to play the new Constructed stuff, but I also wanted to play Battlegrounds. Actually, I think it was like 2 days earlier, but nevertheless, basically on the same moment-ish within the launch cycle. The other side is Galakrond Shaman was a pretty powerful deck. It certainly needed nerfing because so many people were playing it, but they announced the nerfs, and while I'm happy that they made changes to the game within like days of, maybe about a week actually, of the expansion going live, the fact that they announced it like 2 or 3 days into the expansion, it's like, well, yeah, I can push myself to make new decks, or I can just wait until the balance change happens because, well, I don't even know what they're going to change, and it's probably going to be a completely different game at that point. So a lot of people had that mindset, and what am I going to do? Well, we do have this new Battlegrounds patch, and Battlegrounds is pretty fun, so we're going to play some Battlegrounds. And typically I play Arena after a week, maybe two, but again, Arena has been overshadowed in general by Battlegrounds. I can't say that I don't like Arena this expansion. I've heard that opinion from some. I have to tell you, I haven't really played Arena enough to give you a full opinion on whether I like it a lot or not. But we are at a point where in a couple of weeks we're going to have a brand new version of Arena. So I'm thinking of maybe waiting for that one before I push out too many Arenas. In this current launch cycle of Arena for this expansion, I've only done like 5 or 6 Arenas. And the one you're about to see is easily the best one. Big shout outs to Hearth Arena for helping me out because they obviously had no idea what I was drafting. But at the end of the day, this dude, well, I know how to pilot any Arena deck to victory. Enjoy the clips. It's a long one. See you guys next time.
Let's try this.
Okay. Probably gonna go with almost entirely Hearth Arena picks. Almost. I can't pretend to know better. Probably go with the Ranger. I would just be really unhappy. Okay. Needs a dragon. Hippogriff. Aina. I was thinking Squire, but we'll probably get enough beasts. 3 mana, 3/3. Fine. I like Coda Rider.
Oh man, that's pretty close.
Okay. Deadly, I guess. I'm gonna go Roaster and start picking dragons a bit more aggressively. Alright. So much for going with everything Hearth Arena says. Forcing dragons commence. Well, Fanatic's not bad now, because I'm actually going to be holding some cards of value. It came up a lot. He's the dragon. Valk just seems good. Each player draws a card, swap their costs. 5 mana, 6/5. I mean, it's not bad, but fine. I guess I don't want coin flip situations if I'm good at Arena, and I hope that I am. Good enough anyway. Easy twin OP. I guess the issue with Face Stalker is I only have one secret. Kind of puzzled why I didn't give the card to me at first. Okay. Okay. Let's go. 67.4, huh? Does not seem very promising, but who knows? Let's try it.
Victory for the Forsaken.
I guess we'll keep a 4. It's quite good at crushing small things. They're going to be the main counters to the freeze trap we're going to be holding. Okay. I guess Twin Tyrant's like always good. I'll just trade. Especially now that I have another one with another Twin Tyrant. Actually, I probably should not put that in the middle. I should have put it there. I don't think there's a super collider, but there's that new card that's like crap super collider. I spread the master's will.
To Northrend. Stand down.
I think this can work. I'm just gonna put insane pressure on him.
Play by the rules.
It's a bit of an issue, but okay, fine.
The forest fights back. Victory for the Forsaken.
Don't really want to coin a week too. I think that's better. Mega combo! Unbelievable. Genius interaction. You're welcome. I have now shared this with the world. Yeah, I think we'll do that.
I must safeguard the land.
That's not too big a deal. It's very mana inefficient. We can bounce back for that easily. And yeah, I might as well hit face.
The dark path is my destiny.
Okay.
Let reading drag.
Sure.
My work is paramount. Leave me alone.
Being a bit pushy here, huh? Okay. Well, that's gonna help. Oh, triple hyena, +2/+2, right? Scammed. It's okay, guys. Because we traded, Alistraz is gonna get pure value next turn. Have no fear.
I can't win them all.
Alright.
Here for a list. Victory for the Forsaken.
Decent.
Hello, dear.
I like it. Hunter's quite good in arena from the stats, but I have a feeling it's mostly from cards I don't have. Side quest related things.
Yeah.
I guess the dragon, Discoverer Dragon, is gonna be on the list of OP cards. Other than that, though, not much else. Really? Alright, let's go value Nef. Just because we can.
Fireball ready.
Fine.
The glory is mine. We hear your heart.
It's gonna be a bit annoying, but okay. That gives me tempo back, so I'm pretty happy with it. That's fine.
Okay.
I guess I'll just Wolf Rider it. Why not? Playing literally Wind Fury Harpy right now. Supposed to be a 0-3 deck. Don't you mean 3-0? Because that's a rat right now. OP, OP.
Greetings, traveler.
Okay. Not snipe. Pretty interesting. Sniper. You mean snipe? Could be.
Ready to ride. Taste my steel.
The glory is mine.
Don't love that trade, but it's good enough.
I am freed from the curse.
Edgy Weebowo, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. I think that's the most potential stats I can slam down. Again. Man.
Time to hunt you down.
I think I still do this. The poison is just such a menace. Triple. Yeah, triple, huh? Ugh. Taking quite a ton of damage here, but it really is too hard to prevent. Ah, there's nothing I could do. Going second against good tempo just seems rather good still. Maybe that won't ever change. Actually, the bats are pretty good for the hyena. I think I'll just try that. I guess that means I can't really coin it there, though. Okay. Yeah. Try the worm. Shit. Is the last expansion in the 3 damage when you're attacked? I don't think it is. Yeah, I don't think it is Flame Ward. It can't be Flame Ward.
I'll put it on your tab.
I'm gonna do the Venomous. Oh, wait, what? What's that? Yeah. Nothing. I love you. Do you think she knows? I think she's gonna get me one.
Another round?
Alright. This is just gonna be a strong setup for the hyena. No real other point to it.
I am freed from the curse.
Thank you. Okay, one sec.
Ready, sir.
To Northrend!
Victory! Ah! Oh,
to the Sindori.
Ready to ride.
Hey, give me a minute.
Taste my steel.
All right. Yeah, I think I'm gonna throw back Deadly Shot. Let's go. Basically always that card, right? Like, the exceptions to not pick that would have to be really extreme. Okay, I guess.
Shall we put a kink in their plan?
All right, let's go with that.
The sun has set for me.
Thing is, I really want to go face right now. Like, five face is a lot to lose. Fine. I guess I just won't lose it then. Let's go. Smark in time. What the hell just happened? Jesus. Okay. Do not like this.
Your feeble magic amuses me. Beg for mercy.
It's okay. It's fixed. Get tyranted. I'm pretty happy with that. Well, as long as you can't heal, that's still fine. Actually, I think we want to do this. It's really important to get a hero power in. I was thinking of doing that and then the auctioneer, but that's not going to work.
The Fire Lord calls.
You
All right, not bad. The tyrant is busted? No.
Sylvanas versus Jaina.
No.
You asked for it. Victory for the Forsaken.
I think we'll keep a deadly shot with this.
Prove your worth, Kurt.
Yeah, that's fine. Go for it. I think clocking in the face damage is right. That's all right. I keep trading pawns and going back and forth, but it's kind of working out. Can't freeze that, bro. I don't know what you're trying to pull, but you can't freeze it. Here, I'll show you. Bam! It's a nice try, dude. Nice try. Fine, let's go with Alex. I think he's gonna run out of cards and try to burn me. Even though that sounds kinda dumb. Yeah. Oh. Well, that sucks. All right.
Beg for mercy. Put it on your death.
Yeah, the breakpoints do not work there very well. Speak to me. You change the innkeeper portrait? Oh, I don't know. Such value. Damn, dude, it's a beast. What a good player.
Such order. Much impress.
I got the best deals anywhere.
Does it attack now if I play that? Or it's already, it's not being frozen, it's already frozen. Whoa, it breaks the freeze! Easy game, boys.
Let none survive.
Easy game. I didn't think that was gonna work. Glad I'm on this side of the board, that's all I can say. Well, one, go, go. Let's go.
What I see the voodoo, I do.
Synergy keeps pulling through. Sucks.
Let none
survive. Oh, that was dumb. Oh, it's only three. Oh, never mind.
Don't blink. You might miss.
The better to eat you with.
Don't worry, love. The cavalry's here.
For Blackwing. You are not welcome here.
That is a problem. Okay. There is hope.
Prove your worth, Kerr.
Hey,
This actually has a significantly better breakpoint, unfortunately. Is that just for further hypersmark or something? Not too sure I'm getting the memo here. Yeah, I guess so. That's a pretty good draw. This is winnable right now. Pretty hard to kill stuff now. I can see. Yeah. Sweet.
All right. Victory for the Forsaken.
Yeah, that's pretty good. We skipped the two going first. Kind of sucks, but. It's a really good catch-up threes. We don't have that many twos, so it's quite a gamble to make it work.
Job's done.
I mean, I don't know if that's really a good idea right now. Freeze's first card. I'm not so sure that's great. Ride the polar bear exquisite. Actually, I think the dragon may have been a little better. Just barely better. Interesting. Prove your word. All right. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So far, this is working out. It's just working out real slow. Okay. Hey, it's Twin Tyrant. Auto pick. Okay. Yeah, my opponent's making like some extremely desperate plays, I think. Wow. All right. I think I'm just gonna slam the auctioneer. I'm feeling pretty good about this play. Interesting. Yeah, the new Battlegrounds changes are pretty good, I'd say.
Where shall I start?
It's not really that unfortunate. Just play the Twin Tyrant now. Even if it doesn't get max value. Still very good. Still very, very good, actually.
My greetings.
Okay.
Time to pay.
I will take this. Well, that's kind of worth it, I guess.
We must stop this corruption.
My eyes are open.
Yeah. Very good. Very good, actually. It's not enough. Got him. Easy peasy.
You asked for it. Victory for the Forsaken.
Okay. I think I actually take both of those back. I don't have enough two drops to really make this kind of move. Mobile games or Supercell games. Play some stuff like that, yeah. Let me actually hold off on the Hyena. Alright. This is like almost a 4-drop equivalent in terms of damage. It'll work pretty well if he has to do the ping, and he might have to do the ping, to be fair. Rip. Okay, that was bad. This play kinda works, cause a lot of things he'd play after a ping would get dragonified here.
I am freed from the curse.
Yep. I know. It's amazing.
Let reading drag.
Oh. Coming twin tyrant, though. Not looking forward to that if we see it.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Okay. Mm-hmm. More dragons with battle cries, please. Super fair there. Super fair.
You look very familiar.
I'm not super happy about the spell damage dragon. Okay. Fine then. He has the bananas to activate those, is the thing. I think we'd just say, eh, and smart. What do you guys think? Banana shmanana, am I right? Thought I didn't have a beast. Thought wrong. Alright.
Victory for the Forsaken.
Okay. Yeah, I think that might be good enough against the druid.
My mount very barely explodes.
Well, that's not good. I'm amazing. Is there anything else that needs to be said? I don't know what to pick, so I picked Twin Tyrant. Actually, it's not.
My thanks to you.
Fast is fine, but accurate is final.
Run away.
I needed to take that gamble. It worked.
Float like a butterfly. Sting like a bee.
We hear your heart. Damn.
Okay. Can't really get value off of that. I need the tempo. Keep going. I mean, okay.
Pass me that arc light spanner.
Main issue is him playing a Twin Tyrant. That is a bit of a problem, actually. But not much I could do about it.
Oh,
think I'm better off forcing him to trade now. Probably. I'm probably better off forcing him to trade. Gotta take the chances. Chance taken. Still going. Could actually hit me for 9, so with that many cards in hand, I don't really want to take a chance.
Firebomb ready.
We must stop this corruption.
I can see.
Solid. Well, I'm really happy if I discover a Twin Tyrant. I have sufficient early game. So I should probably keep the Twin Tyrant. How can you argue with that?
An autograph? I suppose.
This played reactively has less reach than a Wolf Rider. Yeah, I think if they don't have a 4 or a 5, I think the Scalebane's a little better there. Bit riskier though, but I think it's a little better. Alright. Since we learned that card can actually defreeze, maybe we'll save it for that purpose. Freeze me. I dare ya.
Arena's full. Beat it.
Hey, give me a minute.
We hear your heart.
Very nice. I mean, I think I'm still gonna play it. I'm not sure if he'll ever play that successfully. I guess I should not start sweating. Oh my god. Screw it.
Let reading drag love.
This is a little bad now. It is a little bad. They're actually the worst ones possible. That does help a little, though. Pretty decent clear of it. Yeah, I'm dead.
I've got the beast in my sights.
My torment.
Rip. Mages. I don't think mages are that good right now. Actually, that's all pretty good against the priest, I think. Well, I hope so anyway. Alright. Should throw him off a bit. Okay, whatever. Yeah, let's just play for the board for a while. Okay. Maybe he's sporting like a Shadow Madness or something, I'm not too sure. I see. Alright, that's not too bad.
Let none survive.
For Blackwing.
Hey, give me a minute.
Yeah, I'm not super happy with it.
Thank you.
That's pretty good. Might actually go 12er here.
You asked for it. Victory for the Forsaken.
Fine. It's a bit more of a problem than the other, but we'll see what we can do.
Stand down.
Guess I'll try it again. I kind of regret taking Alistraza. I think this is going to be a face game. He's sure. Sure it's freeze trap. Actually,
let reading drag.
All right, I'm quite compelled to hero power every turn. I do need the maximum stats right now.
Beg for mercy.
To Northrend.
That's a bit of a problem if he can pull it off. That's a bit of a problem in general. Okay. I like that. No, he's gonna have to win over the board before he starts doing reasonable face damage, so... I think we might pull this one off, guys. Pretty solid. Still not on pace to stay alive. Interesting.
Well, that's what that's for.
Well played.
Easy. Got him. Twelver! Weak sauce hunter deck. Just discover dragons and win through them all of the time. And I mean all of the time. Quite a surprise. Haven't played much arena. It's like my fifth or sixth arena this expansion. But honestly, that looked like one of the worst decks I drafted. Discover a dragon. Pretty redonkulous.